Hey guys, this is my BMW 2020 1250RT. So this is 6 days after getting these haze calipers replaced. So I've shown you before this leak on the outside here, but now inside here it's also dripping a stain on the paper towel. And then on the right side, dripping, and then inside here you can also see it dripping now. So these are the third set of calipers. They're dripping on all sides like the previous set that have these have been replaced a week ago. Crazy.